It's hard to imagine celebrities are anything like us. What we see on the red carpet are glamorous renderings of the stars we've grown to love, which aren't always so truthful. And to prove that, we are revealing what some of your favorite celebs look like under all that makeup. Before we get started, be sure you're subscribed to The Taco. And while you're at it, check out our community tab. Now, let's see 10 celebs who look nothing like themselves without makeup. Cardi B. She's been making headlines thanks to her relationship with Offset and their baby. But another way Cardi B grabs attention is by being completely herself. This rapper has no shame in her game, and that's especially true when it comes to her appearance. Cardi is constantly pushing the envelope when it comes to beauty and fashion. That's why it was so shocking when she posted a selfie sans makeup. Fans weren't used to seeing this glamorous gal dressed down or rocking her natural hair, but that's exactly what they got in the summer of 2018. The rapper was not shy about showing her real self. There was one problem, though. She looked nothing like the Cardi B we've grown to love. That being said, she still looked amazing. We even love that she took off the wig and let us know what was going on underneath. Though she may not have been as stunning as she is on the red carpet, who is? Cardi proved that she's just like the rest of us, and who doesn't love that? Plus, we could imagine putting on wigs and pounds of makeup can get a little tiring when you're super pregnant. Christina Aguilera. She's been in the entertainment industry for nearly 2 decades. That means Christina Aguilera has seen her fair share of beauty trends come and go. So it's no wonder she decided to participate in the Go Bare celebrity makeup trend. In early 2018, the star broke the internet by appearing in Paper Magazine, and it was hardly for anything scandalous. We're looking at you and your champagne bottle, Kim K. No, instead, Christina dared to bare her face, and fans were shocked to see what was under all that makeup. The singer looked utterly unrecognizable with her freckles and nude lips. Seriously, did anyone know Christina Aguilera has freckles? What was also surprising was the fact that she looked even younger without being done up. Her soft skin proved that she takes good care of herself. On the flip side, fans were quick to call the star out for possibly getting plastic surgery. Many claimed she didn't look like herself because she got some work done, and they could tell more without the camouflage of makeup. Either way, we think she looks absolutely incredible, and she should rock this look more often. But considering she views herself as an entertainer extraordinaire, we don't see that happening anytime soon. Gal Gadot. Thanks to her role in Wonder Woman, Gal Gadot has been everyone's woman crush Wednesday since 2017. What's even more impressive about Gal is that she is a Wonder Woman off the screen as well. Considering she is from Israel, she's not afraid to get her hands dirty. That's because, in her home country, everyone is required to serve in the military. We couldn't imagine she woke up every day during military training and service to do her makeup. That's why it shouldn't be so shocking that she doesn't always paint her face now that she is an A-list celeb. Somehow, that didn't keep people from freaking out when the star cropped up without any makeup. In 2017, Gal shared a rather unflattering photo of herself, at least to Hollywood standards, because let's be real, she still looked gorgeous. In the photo, fans could see her dark circles, which Gal explained came from a sleepless night. She also let her fans in on her day-to-day life as a mom, and it was all too familiar. Which goes to show, once again, these celebs are real people, just like the rest of us. Lena Headey. If you are a fan of Game of Thrones, then you probably already know who Lena Headey is. Those of you who live under a rock, Lena Headey is the actress who plays Cersei. Let's just say she's the character in the show you love to hate. But don't worry, we don't have any spoilers for you. What we do have are some photos of the actress that will make your jaw drop. First of all, if you haven't seen her outside of her wig and makeup for the show, there is a good chance you would pass her on the street without even knowing it. Just take a look. That's right, her long blonde hair on the show is actually a wig. In real life, she rocks a dark bob, which we are really digging. We still see the resemblance between the actress and her character, though. Now, when you strip away all her makeup, all bets are off. There is no way you would know this makeupless woman was on one of the most popular TV shows ever. We aren't saying she looks bad. We are just saying she looks pretty normal, which we absolutely love. She is such a good actress that she can transform herself from ordinary woman to one of the most hated characters of all time. Cara Delevingne. Though Cara Delevingne fever may have died down a bit over the past couple of years, she is still one of our favorite gals. She isn't afraid to be herself, no matter how controversial her views and lifestyle may be. Plus, she is uber talented. The world fell in love with this beauty thanks to her signature bushy eyebrows and fierce beauty. But does she look the same on a day-to-day basis? Considering how she sees herself as a tomboy, it's hard to imagine she walks around with a glam squad in her everyday life. which is why when she posted these pictures of herself getting photobombed by the Mona Lisa, fans did a double take. Yes, of course, the model is still stunning, but dare we say she looks like the rest of us? Without eye makeup, her sultry eyes stand out far less. And who is Cara Delevingne without her signature gaze? Well, it seems like just your everyday girl who likes to go to museums. But let's be real, even when she's rocking sweatpants and no makeup, she's still better looking than the majority of the population. Tell us your secrets, Cara. Kesha. Our girl Kesha has been through the ringer. We wouldn't blame her if she gave it all up and walked away. But the woman is a fighter. She proved as much when she tried to get out of her contract with Sony. While it was a long process and full of setbacks, Kesha came out on top. Not only did she rally the support of artists and fans all over the world, but she also made some incredible music in the meantime. But when she first started revealing her work struggles, Kesha got super real with her fans. The artist started baring her soul and also her face. And what fans saw was surprising. In 2016, Kesha wasn't able to release any new music, so instead, she started dropping some selfies, like this one, that shows she had been hiding more than just her work woes. Just look at all those freckles. What's the deal with celebs hiding their freckles? The rest of the world is paying money to get freckle tattoos, and celebs are hiding them? It makes no sense. Truthfully, we think she looks even better with her natural skin, and we were shocked to see how adorable she was under all that smudge eyeliner and thick foundation. Lady Gaga. If there is one thing we know about Lady Gaga, it's that she isn't afraid to take risks, whether in her life, career, or on the red carpet. The woman is fierce. Another way she proves this is by being completely open and honest with her fans. She's a world-renowned superstar, yet there is something authentic and tangible about Lady Gaga. Maybe it's the fact that she isn't afraid to bare her struggles and soul to cameras. Whether it's a professional behind the lens or she's snapping a selfie, the star has shown us her true self time and time again. When she burst onto the scene back in 2008, the world wasn't sure how to take her. Now, we will take her however we can get her. As a singer, an actress, or a humanitarian, it doesn't matter. Everyone loves Lady Gaga. We love her even more when she reveals who she is under the globs of makeup and crazy costumes. In those makeupless photos, we see a much softer side of the megastar. It's a massive contrast to what we are used to. We honestly wouldn't even know this was her unless someone told us. But it's still clear to see. Lady Gaga is a natural beauty. Katy Perry. We aren't sure what's going on with Katy Perry these days. It seems like the star can't catch a break. She's constantly getting in trouble for something she's done or said, but that hasn't kept true Katy Perry fans from loving her. And one of the biggest reasons her fans can't get enough of her is because of how normal she seems. Yes, she may don candy bras and blue hair on stage, but believe us when we tell you, Katy is just like the rest of us. She is goofy, a little dorky, and she doesn't always wear makeup. We will elaborate on the last bit because it is actually a pretty frequent occurrence. Speaking of the candy bra, here's a picture of the singer rocking her crazy concert outfit, but she looks drastically different, wouldn't you say? With her hair up and no makeup, she looks like any other girl trying on a Katy Perry Halloween costume. Then there is this unflattering photo of her that makes it look like she doesn't even have eyebrows. Though it may not seem like it, that is in fact Katy Perry. Shocking, right? Hailee Steinfeld. She's been on Hollywood's radar since her breakthrough performance in 2010. The young star made such an impression on critics for her role in True Grit that she was even nominated for an Oscar. Did we mention she was only 14 years old at the time? Pretty impressive. Since then, her career and stardom have skyrocketed, and we've seen her grow into a talented young woman. But there is something that remains the same. When she takes off all that makeup, she still looks like the little girl we all fell for in 2010. Now, don't get us wrong, there is nothing wrong with looking younger. Heck, we are sure this will serve her well as she ages. But the star looks like a completely different person without her face done up. What she does look like, on the other hand, is a fresh-faced beauty ready to tackle the world. We don't even mind that she has a few blemishes, because, hey, who doesn't these days? We are sure the stress of such a high-profile career can get to the best of them, even a pro like Hailee. Only time will tell what's next for this promising star. Ariana Grande. She seems to be the person everyone is talking about. Whether it's her beauty or her whirlwind relationship with Pete Davidson, Ariana Grande is making headlines. Sure, it may seem like she is rushing into things with her new beau, but do we really think Ariana cares what we think? That's a big nope. Besides posting PDA selfies with Pete, the singer is making other headlines for rocking an unfamiliar look. In June of 2018, Ariana posted pics of herself on the July cover of British Vogue magazine. And let's just say, a few things were missing. One of the most noticeable things missing from Ariana's look was her signature ponytail. Could this mean she is ditching her do for good? That's at least what fans were speculating on social media after the photos were dropped. Then there was the fact that the singer had zero makeup on, a far cry from her winged eyeliner and bold lip color. Could her new relationship have anything to do with this new, more grown-up look? Regardless of the answer, her fans loved it, and we are pretty sure her new guy did too. Which makeupless celeb shocked you the most? Let us know in the comments, and be sure to give this video a thumbs up. Thanks for watching.